I'm out in the garden, filming my first Big Macs. Pumpkin, baby. Can you see? It's doing very well. There's another one over there, which I think will take a couple of days before the flower blossoms, and then I'm going to try and self-pollinate it. That's what I did with this one. But I think I might have made a little mistake, because when I did the self-pollination, I used the same brush I've been using for all of my other plants. So it could become a butternut squash, or a courgette, or an aubergine. No, don't be silly, I know that it can't become an aubergine, but yeah, I'm not really sure what it's going to become. But it's looking good, and it's starting to swell. It's my first one. Success.